rosters are ready. Alongside Ray Faro, I'm James Cebulski, ready to call all the action in this one. A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The Blades take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Saskatoon's got the puck against the boards. Intercepted. Here's a short pass to Stoner. Denies him with a save. Pass back to the point. And now he angles it across to Allen. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And that one's broken up. Springus works the puck in his own zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick pass to your boy, Oven. Here's a chance out front. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And now it's over to Moses. Sends the pass over. And he scores! What a shot!
Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly, the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
Your boy Ovens won the draw here in the open ice and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Prince Albert's won it. Moves it to Moses. Moves the puck. Scores! What a shot!
That's just a minute between goals.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Prince Albert's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. The Raiders get a hold of it. Moves it quickly over to Moses. Oh, brutal open ice hit.
He laid the shoulder in. It's a clean hit. There'll be no penalty. That's a devastating hit.
That's moved up ahead. Puts it to the front of the net. Here's a backhand. Makes the save.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Scores!
The goalie's not going to like this, mainly because that turnover right in front of him doesn't allow him to get set. He gets beat down low.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Takes the feed. Handles the puck. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
Saskatoon's done a really nice job positionally tonight. They've stolen the puck every time, it seems, when they needed to.
Quick feed, and it's in! He scores!
The release beats the goalie here, but there's a good break, too, as the puck hits the post and goes in. A couple goals in right around a minute and 50 seconds.
Look at this. A comeback completed here, and we got a new game.
That was a comfortable lead not very long ago.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Return pass. Passes on over to your boy Oven. Play whistle. He let that one go after the whistle. More than half the period has expired. It's all tied up. Roy's won the draw. John LOL's got the puck now in his own end. Wade's taking it from his own end. Now a quick pass to Stoner. Stoner's picking up steam. Here's a short pass to Moses. Dyke is carrying it ahead. Slides it across. Glove save, and an easy one at that. forfeits his own faceoff and he wins the draw. Puck picked up by Bell. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Scoops up the puck now. The Blades go to work on offense. And that goes off a player in front. Here they come on the attack. Sends it over. Saskatoon's got the puck in the defensive end. With possession along the wall. Right in the slot. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
Prince Albert's got the one goal lead here in the opening frame.
Better to be ahead than behind, and the coaches are telling them that they want more aggression. They want them to play more in the offensive zone.
Puck grab by Allen. He grabs the puck here at the point. Hammers one from the point. Can't get it to go. And he can't get it off. Jack's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Here in the late goings of the period, Prince Albert's got a one-goal lead. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Backhander in front, stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
And he's going off. Interference the call, Ray.
Looks like a pretty easy call to make as he completely cuts off the lane for the player to skate through.
Saskatoon's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, they've gotten themselves to within one. Now they've got a power play opportunity to try and even the score. The best power plays always work when the feet and the puck are moving at the same time.
The Blades gain possession in their own end. Grabs it in his own end. Quick pass to Stoner. Takes it across the blue line. Slides the puck down low. Scooped up along the wall by Allen. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play by covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. And manages to clear the zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. And makes the save. The power play fails to convert. They still trail by one. Stick save!
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Right on the doorstep! He scores! That's three on the road! I can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got three, and you're right, on the road, nobody's throwing their bucket.
That's the horn, and 20 minutes is all said and done with here for period number one. Goals, goals, and more goals. 4-2 is where we sit after 20. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Grabs the puck. Carries it across the line. Saskatoon's got the puck in their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Allen's got it along the wing. Blocked in traffic. And that one's broken up. Great block there. There's the whistle, icing the call. Jake Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Prince Albert's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Gets it out of his own end. Moves it over to your boy Oven. Takes the feed. And now he tries to get it across to Wade. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Here's an odd man rush. Here's the pass. That's three consecutive goals.
Yeah, the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for them. Really quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it, and it ends up in the net.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. The Raiders take over on possession. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Off a stick. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Wade's lugging the puck. And that pass is intercepted. Strong use of the body. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Great hand-eye coordination as he gets the puck back. Gets that puck back on a stick. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Denies him on the slapper. Moved to the middle. Puck scooped up by Bell. Knocked off the puck. Toss it up in the neutral zone. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Oh, what a stop! Trying to dump it out. It's still in the zone and taken by a teammate. Prince Albert's got the puck here in the open ice. Moves it to Moses. Sends it across. Quick shot! Stones him in front.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Let's it go! Big time stop there! And the puck skips away after that move.
Dika's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
Here it scores! Wow, this is unbelievable!
Four straight goals. They've dominated this play. Oh, that's a great move. He gets in so tight to the goaltender. He sells the shot. Holds it onto his forehand, and then puts it away.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Slide denied by the goaltender.
Yeah, he comes out to follow the shooter back. He's got to keep the same speed. He does a perfect job.
The Raiders lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the boards. Puck lands right back onto the blade and manages to clear the zone. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Prince Albert's got the puck along the wall. Steps into all of that. Carries it in, taken by Allen. Let's it go from the slot. Oh, that was pure brilliance with the glove.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned, but he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Raiders have a four-goal lead. Picked up along the boards by Bell. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. Prince Albert's got control of it now from their own end. They've got the defense outnumbered. And that's picked off. Comes up with the stop. Great reflexes, another save. Set it out in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Feeds it over to your boy Oven. Moves it quickly over to Moses. With the stop. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Taken along the wall by Allen. Prince Albert's gained possession. There it is! There's the hat trick!
That puck barely hit the back of the net, Jane, and his team... are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three. Oh, did he sell this move? He gets the goaltender down and he throws it right up into the top bin.
Prince Albert's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Here's a chance right in the slot and tries to make a diagonal pass to Bell. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Blades get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods as we get underway here in the third. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Prince Albert's able to see the finish line now. Here into the third period with a comfortable lead. Just don't start giving away chances.
Puck lands back onto a stick. Tries to clear the puck. And that's picked up by a teammate instead. Nice defensive robbery on that. And we've got a 2-on-1. And not much on that one. Moves the puck up to Moses. Sends a pass over. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Saskatoon's got the puck along the boards. On the attack along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Allen. Receives the pass. Slides the pass over to Moses. And the linesman calls icing on the play. The Raiders have built themselves a sizable lead here early in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. They've got numbers! Scoops up the puck here. And now he moves it to Allen. John LOL's got it in the defensive end. Moves it around along the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Bell. Bell's got the puck. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. The Blades have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Bell's got the puck in his own zone. Dished on over to Moses. Oh, lightning quick reflexes on the one-timer. Prince Albert's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Shot, and he makes the save. Quick feed to John LOL. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Over the line they come. Here they are on the attack. Picked up along the wall by Allen. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there and it didn't work.
It doesn't work.
No, none.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Gets it out of his own end. Saskatoon's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Wade. And it's a quick pass to Stoner. Stones him on the one-timer! More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Tested there, but rose to the challenge. And that one flies over the net.
I really like the way he delivers that puck, but he doesn't hit the net. Shoots it over top.
Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Oh, great core strength to hang onto the puck after that. And now it's grabbed by Allen. Shuts him down. Penalty has expired. Both sides back to even strength.
Immediately, this becomes really frustrating. But as they go back to the bench, the power play will look at that and say, we did a lot of good things. If we do that again the next time, we're going to score.
Pokes the puck away. Here's a chance. Your boy Ovens got it in the offensive zone. Intercepts the pass at center. Here they come on the attack. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. The Raiders look to start the transition game. Looks to set up at the point now. Off his stick! Big time save on the one-timer! Tries to get it out of the zone. And that one's blocked. It stays in. Here's an odd man rush. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Let's it fly! Comes up with a stop. Protects the puck around all sorts of danger. They've got the defense outnumbered. Into the corner of the attacking area. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And that one's broken up. This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. Prince Albert's got the puck behind the net. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling. Wrong place, wrong time, I guess.
Sometimes you gotta say, I'm in the wrong spot and let the guy go, but he tried to help out and he gets nabbed for interference.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Oh, just a textbook hit. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Allen's getting called for tripping.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. That's off a stick. Into the offensive end now. And that goes off a player. Prince Albert's got a hold of it along the wall. Dyke has got it into offensive territory. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Slides the puck over. Rips it. Makes the save. From the boards, he takes that pass. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And they're off to the races for the loose puck. Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one.
Well, they get the win and really controlled many of the small areas of the game. They were good in the faceoff. Their center ice position is such a strength for them.